Hello and welcome everyone. We are back for episode 10 of Luigi's Mansion 3. Here we go. I did a bit of the game again off screen, but hey, whatever. It's all good. This is it. Oh crap. Okay, so now I'm fighting this actual monster. Okay, now how do we take this guy on? When can I use Vista? And a fireball. Oh, okay. I get it. Whoops. I call that the Atomic Blast! Holy crap! No! There's no way. Ha! No, gotta keep it steady. Gotta keep it. How now? Sorry, no. Come on. Holy crappy fireballs. My God, this is like Godzilla! Health! More power, I want to feel more power from you. I want twice as much power. Okay. You want twice as much energy? Fine. Where's the heart, though? That's it. I got an idea on how to beat him. I got a feeling this might work. That didn't work. Come on, what is wrong with me right now? Hmm. Come on, jerk. Shoot! Okay, there's no way I can beat this guy. A great performance. I love getting a kid. Supporting an actor, oh my god. Ugh. No! Damn it! Okay, guys, this is getting a little crazy. Can't believe that actually worked. He's getting away. How about this? I finally got him, eh? Damn, that was good. That's all he wanted? Okay, I gotta say, that was actually a pretty entertaining level. The whole place originally was the hardest puzzles to come by. But this was a good level. I will admit this. My film is almost complete. Do not disturb me now. The editing process requires my absolute attention. Sorry! I cannot let you do that. Well, now to vacuum this all up, and that was hot. This is such an awesome game. Like, I can say it a million times or whatever. This is absolutely my most favorite Luigi game of all time. Okay, never mind that. Time to go to the elevator. So, now we go to floor 9. Wow, Hooray! This is gonna be good. Episode 10, baby. This is it. What the hell? You little jerk. Are you kidding me? Crap. Me think, where could it have gone? Well, I haven't really cleaned this place up yet correctly. Good lord. Must have went into the four studios then. Let's see, let's go to this one first. Did you lose the track of a Pompoli, Kenny, Luigi? Ghosts can leave traces in, of themselves. In the areas, oh my god, you talk too fast. If they can lose him, I mean, they can leave trails of themselves, then where is it? Wait a minute, he's right. So they no, I did not want to go in there. Oh my god. You went. Aha! So you went in there for some reason, eh? Let's see. Whoa! Oh yeah. From wherever you are. Holy crap! Wait a minute. Okay. Let's see. Has to be painted with what? Oh, come on, I almost had you. Which is you being patient wait for the right moment and okay, come on. Okay, wait for the right moment to trouble and go for it. Okay, but what does that mean? Okay, come on. Strumble, what? I don't know what you mean, EGOD. What does that mean? Yeah, there's no way for me to do that. I don't get it. What do you mean? Be patient and wait for the right moment. How do I know when the right moment is if I can't figure this out? I don't know what you mean, man. I don't get it. I just don't get it, guys. Like, what do you mean? Strobe? I don't get it. I just don't know. Was that it? Okay, I think I know how to get him then. Or her. Okay, go away. Go away! So that's what I had to do! She's on the other floor. God damn it. Yep. God damn it. So, this is it. This is like... Whoa, what's this? Wow, this is so confusing. Like, oh great, gold bone. Yay! Oh god. Okay, don't know how to beat this guy yet. Okay, how do you do this? Another heart, great. There must be a weak spot. Okay. crap. What's the matter, jerk? Ugh. I just don't get it. This is the definition of a good battle, but this is the hardest battle I've ever had. Like, I don't understand. Crap! So is this all I'm supposed to do? He's slower. Yeah, I think I've almost got him now. Or maybe... Okay, I'm getting a little confused and annoyed now. No, 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 no! Okay, come on. You're kidding me! No, skip, skip, skip! Okay, well, that failed, so I will be back for the next episode. Peace!